At Innovator Project Training Institute, we have a rich experience of over 13 years of project training in streams like mechanical, mechatronics, automobile, robotics, production, electrical and electronics, electronics and communication, instrumentation, aeronautical and marine engineering platforms. The primary objective of Innovator Project Center is to listen to the innovative ideas and opinions from the students, then train them towards the end to fulfill their dreams. The concept of making students' dreams come true makes us special from other institutions. We have all the facilities like manufacturing and fabrication of equipment handled in top by experienced faculty. We have dedicated faculty who can teach the students from basics to give an in-depth knowledge of their project. Our institution has a factory setup nearby where students get to know the experience of the industry, which helps them in the later. The students also get trained in the equipment that are not used for their projects. We have a CNC center for precise and accurate manufacturing, and it is located in Chinnambali. We have a parking facility for our customers outside our training center. We have a big successful list of projects that are done by our students who got trained by our faculties. All these projects are developed mainly based on the innovative ideas from the students. We help students not only in the manufacturing and fabrication part of the project, but also in the report writing and paper publishing part. All these services are provided in a very, very less price when compared to other institutions, and we see this institution as a service and not as a business. We have various students coming from various parts of South India like Kerala, Andhra Pradesh to our project center to complete their projects. Our project center is located in Nilambur, that too beside the Avinashi Road. Students from Kerala can easily reach our center by Palakkad to Coimbatore LNT bypass, which is 64 km away and takes hardly 1 hour of travel with lot of direct buses available. Students from Coimbatore railway station can reach our center through the Avinashi Road by buses that are available, and it takes hardly 28 minutes.
Is the locking system?